What's new in Revit 2025? Total carbon analysis for architects for improved understanding of your project's carbon impacts. New capabilities and enhancements for site design, design coordination, structural analytical modeling, concrete and steel design, and MEP analysis and fabrication. Revit 2025 also comes with new project management features, improved collaboration and data exchange capabilities, flexible modeling capabilities, and streamlined collaboration tools. Let's take a look. Revit 2025 introduces new total carbon analysis capabilities, assisting architects to better understand the embodied and operational carbon impacts of their architectural models. Autodesk Forma's embodied carbon analysis lets you estimate the carbon impacts of your design from the very beginning of the design process. And the next generation of Autodesk Insight provides you with carbon insights, allowing you to create an energy analytical model in Revit and analyze its operational and embodied carbon from a project's inception into detailed design. Flexible, customizable, and open dashboards make visualizing and evaluating low carbon design strategies more approachable for architectural design teams. Revit 2025 enhances project management with sheet collections. This feature facilitates the efficient organization of project sheets and packages, creating flexible sheet groups without custom parameters or additional software. Sheet collections parameters can be linked to views, schedules, and filters. Additionally, you can duplicate sheet numbers across collections, further improving organization. For faster searching, the project browser highlights and expands any collapsed levels containing your search keyword. Revit 2025 offers new ways to collaborate and exchange data. The new IFC category mapping simplifies IFC export, enhancing collaboration in openBIM workflows. Revit also supports step file linking and exporting, which improves coordination. Export to the latest version of GBXML 7.03 schema for modeling HVAC systems and building energy simulations. And the addition of new GIS coordinate systems extends Revit's compatibility with infrastructure workflows. Enhancements in site design and architectural elements have been introduced in Revit 2025. The new toposolid by face allows you to create toposolids directly from any slope surface of a mass element, enabling you to model more intricate and complex topographies. Excavate toposolids using floors, roofs, or even other toposolids. Snap to 3D points in underlay geometry, including linked DWG files, to ensure precise alignment while grading. Display toposolids with a natural, smooth appearance with the new smooth shading feature, and automate toposolid creation with new Dynamo nodes. Revit 2025 introduces more efficient and flexible modeling capabilities. Create walls that automatically join or lock with adjacent ones. Doors and windows automatically perforate joined walls. Model curtain wall mullions with profiles containing multiple closed loops for a higher level of detail and complexity in facade systems. Create single element or empty arrays and families and schedule more accurate room perimeters. Revit 2025 allows you to work more efficiently with operating schedules and analytical data. Easily access building operating schedules and MEP settings under the Manage tab. Annual schedules can now be defined for different operating conditions, along with daily and hourly schedules to fully define project load intensity. Analytical duct and pipe segments with associated tag categories have been added as analytical model categories. Flow and pressure loss information tied to these segments are now available in schedules and will appear in properties. Revit 2025 supports single-phase components within three-phase connections and a variety of single-phase and three-phase configurations. These parameters have been renamed to clearly identify power properties and provide accurate calculations. The new maximum amount of circuits parameter enables you to determine the maximum number of circuits for data/other panels. Fabrication Data Manager in Revit 2025 offers many updated features. Easily edit part geometry and data by adding and removing type name. You can get more accurate results with fewer clicks by using the part search features. Search by part name or filter using part data and choose between tile and list views. Upload and assign images to parts by using the generate from 3D model and upload file features. Structural engineers and concrete detailers can find powerful rebar modeling and documentation features in Revit 2025. Parametric rebar splicing is one of the most important productivity tools for you. With numerous splicing rules and methods available, you can seamlessly splice multiple rebar sets along a chosen line or splice them based on length. Any of the existing rebar splices can be modified at any later stage. You can also prevent bars from changing when the concrete elements around them change their geometry due to project modifications. This prevents unnoticed modifications to bars that may have already been issued for fabrication. New functionality for rebar allows you to create more complete shop drawings, following industry best practices for reducing fabrication errors and on-site rework. Now you can create schematic bending details with tags and provide a very rich level of information as is required for fabrication. To make the drawings easier to read, you can move the dimensions and text that are automatically placed with the bending details on the drawings, eliminating text overlaps with just a few clicks. Structural engineers can save time with new enhancements to the analytical model. You have the capability to control the orientation of local coordinate systems for analytical panels and members. This improves analytical consistency with structural analysis software and supports proper orientation of structural loads, boundary conditions, analysis results, and more. Structural engineers will also find new features for detailed steel design in Revit 2025. You can transfer and synchronize single part marks and assembly marks for steel elements and for structural steel connection components from Advanced Steel to Revit. This allows you to create general arrangement drawings for steel projects using Revit to be better connected across design, fabrication, and construction. Steel connection automation has been simplified, letting you automate more connections while using fewer scripts. Also, you can split steel framing into columns that have steel connections. Linking coordination models from Autodesk Docs keeps project files light and work in sync with collaborators. In Revit 2025, users can now automatically check the latest consecutive versions of a linked coordination model using the Coordination Model Changes palette. The palette displays an overview of the added, modified, or deleted objects, which are highlighted within the model too. Users can filter the categories to only show added, modified, or deleted objects by deselecting the category that they do not want to display. This new functionality streamlines collaboration and allows precise tracking of modifications. Try Revit 2025 with new features and enhancements that support better design, coordination, and documentation for architects, engineers, and construction professionals across all phases of a design and construction project. For further insight into these new developments, check out the AEC Tech Drop blog or find a full list of features and the Revit product help. Happy Reviting!